Beginner Motors, the future is here.
Hello, beautiful people. It's been a long time. Welcome. This is Beginner Motors. If it's your first time here, like this video, subscribe, and join the family. Welcome. Hello, beautiful people. So it's been a long time. Now I've missed you like crazy. But today, finally, we have another beautiful baby. A black baby. It's the Toyota Fielder, the 2010 model. It's very beautiful. Just look at it from the outside. A black baby, very beautiful. And as always, you have to test. It's not very nice. So, on a quick note, as I said, this is a Toyota Toyota Fielder 2010. It's a very beautiful car. You can see it's long. It's not a very short car, but it's long. The body type is a wagon, the station wagon, and it's amazing. So we want to start with the interior of the car. So come this way, show you the interior. So the interior of the car, as you can see, it is very spacious. Let me show you what I mean. An example, this is a full-grown person sitting in this car, and you can comfortably stretch. And you can see, if I shift my seat, I can sleep for 24 hours in this. Very beautiful, very amazing. Also, look at this. It has space here. You can put your phone if you do not want it to jingle, and you close. You can, there is also another space here. You can see here we put the fire extinguisher, but also you can put other things. This is on the passenger side. Now you come to this other side, there is space here. You can put your bottle. Maybe let's say you have a drink yourself, you have a drink or something, you can put it here. Yeah, that's for the drive. And also you have other space. Look at this, there is a space here before the main space, and there is also another space here. Beautiful. There is space here, very spacious. Beautiful. Now this is the infotainment area. This is the where the radio is, and the AC and everything. Very beautiful. Those are the hazards. Very beautiful. On the driver's side, you can see it is spacious. It is it has automatic window control here. Very nice. You have this is a automatic gear transmission. It has a sport actually. This is drive. Some people ask me, what does this S mean? This is sport. This is drive and sport. It shift to sport. You move. This is actually the Toyota Fielder, the exit edition. It's 1496 cc. And it is runs on 1.5 liters. They come in two. There is 1.8 and there is 1.5. So you've seen on the front. If you come on the back, now this is where the real meal is. You see, very, very spacious, my friend. I'm really feeling myself. And as you can see here, let me demonstrate. Assume we are seated here, and then we are two people, but actually you can sit three. There is a safety belt for one, the second person, and the third person. It carries five passengers. Beautiful. Now, assuming we are seated, the two of us, look at this. Just look at this. Beautiful. Beautiful. Nice. Very nice. The seats can be shifted. You can shift them if you want some space. Very nice. Also, these ones can be shifted. Awesome. Very awesome. It also has these handles here. If the road is a bit shifty, you can hold it there. Now you come to the back. Look at this. Beautiful. Assume you want to put luggage here. It has a lot of space. You can put a couple of things here. There is also another space down here for the grill, but also you can add other things here. And also a human, as always, we have to test this. You can sit here. Beautiful. Beautiful. You can shift these things and move them to the side. Very spacious. That is one thing about this car. It is very, very spacious. Now on the exterior, you can see on the exterior, these are big rims here. It is very long. And also, it has beautiful lights. Now let me show you a bit something of the back here. As you see, this is a 1.5 liter in the X edition. Actually, let me take the quick down. As I said, you can, they come in two. There is a 1.5 liter and there is a 1.8 liter. Let me show you. There is a Toyota Fielder. If you look on the, if you want to know the difference, there is an Aero Tourer. It's normally indicated on this side. I'll put the picture. It is a Aero Tourer, and then this one is a 1.5. Very beautiful. There is a 1.8. So there are two. 1.8 is 1,800 cc, and this one is 1.5. It's come to the handle for, yeah. So this is a 1496 cc engine capacity. Then it has four cylinders. Then it has 16 valves, four cylinders and 16 valves. Then this is the battery. Then one unique thing about this we said is it has a spot. And if you look on the inside, there is a one that comes with a sports seats. If you look at the Toyota Auris, that one that has like a sports seats, there is also another model that comes with the same. This is the radiator. Nothing much on the engine. You obviously know the engine capacity. Then now on the engine, it has a 110 horsepower. This one has 110. There is one that comes with 135. Now that's the 1.8 liter. Then the engine fuel type, it's a petrol. Nice, very beautiful. Yeah, so that is basically about the Toyota Fielder. It has not a much a lot. But now the interesting thing about this car, there is it is four wheel. There is four wheel. That one, the two ones come with four wheel. Which is very nice, actually, on off-roads. Depending on where you live, four-wheel actually, it is very nice. This one is a full-time four-wheel drive. So, if you live in muddy places, it's a nice car to buy. Now, the market price for like this one, it's around 750k on this one. So, it ranges depending on the engine, as we said, 1.5 to 1.8, so the new can vary. So that is all about this car, and I would love to tell you that if you are looking for a car that is spacious for your family, take on this car on the road very fast. Thank you, adios. We want to test this car on the road and how fast it can pick up, depending on its horsepower. The horsepower is 110, so let us try it out on this tarmac road. It is actually very fast. It's picking up very fast and it's shifting gears very fast. As you can see, we are not even on 100, but the speed is really high. So let's see. It's really impressive. So this one is on 1500cc. So let us continue and see it on an off-road. It is still very comfortable. If you take it on off-road, it's still very comfortable. You can literally not feel the bumps or the stones on the road. It's very comfortable. Let's see its balance, how effective it is. Let us take it on this side. Let's take it on this other side. So guys, these guys really have been impressed on how fast it really picks up. From 0 to 100, it's really very quick compared to other vehicles of the same size. And it's on 1500, 1496cc, 110 horsepower, 16 valves and 4 cylinders. Yeah. This car is very silent, as you can hear, and very comfortable on the road. Also, one thing I did not say, the mirrors are automatic. Look at that, they can close and they can open. And also one thing that really impressed me about this car is the key. It's keyless. Beautiful. It's very much keyless. You see, modern cars of these days, I really prefer to have a keyless car, because this one, you don't have to put the thing, just put it inside here and press the button and you are good to go. So also another beautiful thing about this car is also now we go and then on the road. And I can tell you for free, not to praise a lot this car, but this car is really picking up very fast and very quick on the road. Just look at that. We are actually on 60. So if you compare 0 to 100, and I'm very much impressed about this car. So if you are out there, you are looking for a beautiful car like this one, and you are thinking about buying a Toyota Fielder, think no more. You are good to go. Find the right color that impresses you and go for it. I can tell you for free. This is beautiful. Thank you so much. And God bless you.